Yes! Finally! Well, you've beaten the game. If you're already in this, then you must be looking for more fun here, Grymoire. For you, we prepare some brand new dungeons. Think you're ready? Are you sure? And drop by the girls' tea room to get to these tricky dungeons are waiting for you there. Finally! Mirage boards. Not mirage boards. Stack setup. Finally! We're gonna mess around with the stack setup. I'm gonna use Bahamut as a base here. Doesn't really matter what we have, but let's use that chibi forms as base, I guess. Examine, prison case. Submenu. What if I build this? Right, burp derp. Okay, so I'm thinking you in that form. And where is it? There it is. You, I'm thinking in that form. There we go. Stack setup. Zapped 296. A frit. And an Shiva. That's just a temporary stack, I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do for any other one. But I do have an idea, it's not going to be optimal. So pew out with... if you sort it like that, it should be suitable for me to find. I want you... Oh, I can completely ditch them, it seems. That's cool. I want you. Oh. This big stack would be empty. I guess it's this far right here. Let's throw in... Let's just throw in Blood Eye here for now. And throw in Zap here, and actually not Blood Eye because Blood Eye is going to be boxed. Let's throw in Baby Tomber because you're not going to be boxed. Wait, I'm not done yet, it seems. Yes I am. Access prism case. Now that they are... That's so cool. By size. Getting you. And switch you out. Wait, where are this? Oh, okay. There, it's not that one. There we go. Then we turn you into a medium one. Stack setups. It's not that I don't want to use my behemoth, I'm just gonna experiment. Not that I actually have the option to do so. It's obviously not ideal, this one, but this looks like a fun experiment. Although I need more levels before this is safe to use. I'm just glad I can ditch the other ones, the twins. That's fun. That's awesome that they let you do that. Well, let's save for now. I just realized that the big stack L and R was not named for left and right, even though they could have been. It was Land and Rain. Land and Rain, sorry. Let's go to the twins' room. Is there anything different here? She is here.
Have you been to Grymoire's Ninewood Hills yet? I doubt that you two remember this. But when we all lived there, there were still lots of giants who called it their home. You know, many were our friends.
Okay, that's kind of sad. Let's see. We have seen you, but you know what? Let's close that. Let's head to Silver Park. This is a chibi form. Let's travel. No, I think it's the. No? I think the easiest way for me to remember what this is to go to the Crystal Tower and then go out. This is going to be a really interesting thing. Right, our stack, or our Mirage Boards is. Well, we have all. Well, we don't really have all anything anymore. Leviathan is needed. Tonbear hair, are you needed still? I mean, I do need any. Let's get that one. Assume you're done here. Yeah. I'll try and blank off camera. I don't want you. I will use the red one then, I guess. No Nare region. Right, I knew that. I wonder if there's anything here, because I never actually went here. Herald Report Excerpt 1. You see, I never went here after the original trip. That's why you could see the chest in the cutscene. And that goes down to Besaid. You know what? Let's travel. Yes. And let's travel to a dungeon. It's an oddly specific one. Sunken Temple. According to internet, there's a missable trophy that we're going to get. Oh, well, not missable. Not missable at all, but we do need one person in our stacks for this. So let's just do that. Let's replace the white knight because he needs no levels at all. We need Lan. We can go like this for now. But once it comes to it, Lan needs to be in the party. So we'll see. So nice to not have the... actual people, but we're still not fully there when it comes to stack strength. Mostly because our stacks has been primarily static for the entire game. That's okay. Let's see here, actually. Abilities. And Blizzard Flare. We have Cure with Diamond Dust, Fire, Fire, Blaze, Thunder, Thunder, Siphon, Regen, Shell, Thunderbolt. Quite cool. Hailstone Flare. Why do you have Flare? Bizarra, Holish, Banishra, Water, Feral. But I wanted to check something else. Stack setup is the one I actually want to go to. Very weak to Earth and Dark. Neutral to Wind. You're immune to Holy. This is definitely going to be an interesting stack to mess around with. Alright, we should be able to find the person we need in the throne room here. But it's really nice that they have the post-game dungeons, which is not going on YouTube or on Twitch unless I do them this session. Today's last game of World of Final Fantasy. It's the 10th day. Would have been 11th, but I was not up to it on Thursday. The 3rd, I think, that will be. It's a bit disappointing that the timer stands on his arm instead of the head, but oh well. And again, I'm not sure I'm going to keep the far party in this formation, I'm just messing around, really. But we'll see. I'm not even sure if I'm going to have these party members in the long run. But for now, it should be fine. It doesn't really matter because of how my enemies are. I'm probably going back to what I had eventually, but for now I just want to mess around. But honestly, it doesn't really matter. I wonder if Timber Stack, if that's better magic or defense. I should check that. Let's check both stacks. You're magic. You are magic. You're all round on low side. You're tank and you're tank. So basically we have one magic and one tank. Alright. That's fine. I wonder if I did that and temporarily replaced you with Lon. Lon has no growth ratings. Well, he needs to be in the stack anyways. So, why not? Also, I hadn't decided if I wanted the King Tonberry or Paint Berry King on the bottom. At least not yet. The thing here though is that I have to... I don't know if it's... I think I need to hit the Quattro Queen with Lan. Kill Quattro Queen at Lan. And if the internet is correct, I can... fight her as many times as I want. There's also one for killing the undead princess 10 times or something. But yeah, supposedly, I should be able to go here and challenge her to a duel. Also, you I was trying to talk to. That's actually generally cool. Kill Miney. Oh god, that's a lot strong. They're a lot stronger than they were. He's asleep. I built this. Do you know what you're weak against? Thunder. Mostly want to get rid of the weak, two minor ones. Apparently this was a lot harder than I would expect. Let's see. We can also capture her, but we want to kill her with Lan. This was not the best fight to start with after beating the game like this. About this, Kyoraga! That didn't go well either. Well, if you can just kill one of them, that's gonna help a lot. Come on. No. There we go. One's down. Let's work at number two. How are you against Holy, guys? Resistant. Darkest weakness. Well, we should have... hopefully this works. Petty Grudge. That did work for rather a while. Well, they couldn't really. Oh crap. Don't you know race? Nope. This is Phoenix spinning half HP when going up. There we go. And now how much HP do you have? 22 and you're going to heal. So let's say 26. That's not worth it. Extreme Bomber, rip. Well, this deck knows that. Mouse revive, but can't really revive. Just stack. Water girl. Hopefully that helps. The thing is though, we need to kill her with Lan. She's at 9. Sweet breath, both missed, good. Now she is at 5, that means we can still use one regular thunder. You can unstack. And she healed, that's not good. But 5-3, hopefully. Oh, actually, that's just attack. Let's see how much you do. 500. She has 3k left. Was that 11? 20. Great. Extreme Bomber. Oh, she cured. Great. Well, let's use a Phoenix Pinion. And you can stack. And you can attack. Well, that's really not worth it. That's it. You should be able to use a Thunder. Oh, she cured again. Great. This one counter. Damn. Assisted. Oh, damn. Remedy, 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 remedy. Don't we have any remedy plus? Wake up. How much HP? Now we're up in 7 again. How about this race? Let's stack for now. I'll do this. Not that that's really that great, but... Okay, now we're down to two. And you can unstack again. Land is not its most important in that stack. Let's see, as long as we don't crit, we should be fine. Stream bomber. Rip. Regular Phoenix down, that's all that matters. She's healing again. 4k. Alright. We can just defend. That shouldn't kill. Fund. You can cure, I guess. Okay, 200. There we go. Well, a bit long. That should give lots of experience, obviously. But that should give the achievement that I wanted. Okay. Oh god. Stack set up. We don't need Lan anymore. Just pop the regular Tomber in. The Mirage Board 1. You have 11 to work with. This has a big tree, but nothing really great in it, I think. Excuse me. Well, we're actually done with Shiva tree. Cool. Blizzaga! And it's shared among all the forms. Sweet. But we need to save up for that. Are you done, Ifrit? No. But let's take a look here. Okay. There's Firaga for you. I was hoping if this is Firaga as well, then I might just go for that immediately. But no, it's not. Then we have your 7. Working towards level 44 for you. It's gonna take a while. Anyways, let's just confirm that we indeed got the trophy. A cursed man thing, yes, we did. Come on. One of Lance attacks. It's just a. It's still a good thing. A good amount of stuff left to do, but. We're getting close. Well, 65%, but... Can't really see how close we are to these things. But these things are quite easy. At least, that is a winning streak one. Well, B. other than that, it's not too much left. People's pleaser should be easy enough, for time consuming, but easy. That one might be hard. Mark Rift Mirages should be fairly easy. A Treasure Liberator should be annoying as hell. Legendary Caretaker, easy but time consuming. I mean, it's just empty grinding. Getting all the Mirages, that's probably going to be quite hard. Don't know that. Also, I would like to point out that of all the people who have played World of Final Fantasy, only 83.8% of players made it past the first half hour, apparently. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching today's stream. I'm gonna go save, I hope you have enjoyed, and I will be back on Monday with something else on Twitch, and for YouTube, this is so far in the future that I have no idea what's gonna come next. In the meantime, anyways, I hope you have enjoyed World of Final Fantasy. I have, I'm probably gonna play it more. And I hope to see you guys next time. Take care, everybody.